Sopvoma or Mao is an Angami Poshori language spoken primarily in Senapati district, northwestern Manipur and in Nagaland, India. It is similar to Angami. According to Ethnologue 2009, the Payomata dialect may be the same as Pome Pumai Naga, which has received a separate ISO code. See Mao Naga hashtag language for further details.